Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you my new Schickling Grill, unboxing and assembly. It's time to build! This model is called Premio Gas XL2 BBQ and it comes in different modules. And today I show you all the modules and the assembly and the unboxing for this grill. If you don't want to buy the whole grill, it's pretty easy just to leave out the modules you don't need. This is package 2 of 2 from the main module, that's the basic gas grill, and there's part for the dripping pan, there are the grill grates, and of course we have all the things we need to build it. We have screws and all those things, that's for the gas, the wheels, and of course a manual. You might have seen my video from last year. I already have a Schickling grill and I made a video about the unboxing and the assembly last year. And I got in contact with the owner and I just gave the feedback that for me the manual could be improved, because due to the fact that there are several modules available, you have to tell your people exactly when to switch to another manual of another module. So I hope you get what I mean. This one is really better. By now I had no problem building this one. So let's get started with unboxing the package 1 of 2 from the main gas station, and it includes all the things that we need for the basic gas grill. So this means the burners, that's the front part. This grill has 4 burners and all looks already pretty good. The Schickling grill is 100% made in Germany. And this is one of the parts of one of the small tables you can set or move on the right and on the left side of the grill. And these are all the things that we need for building it. That's the bottom part. These are the front, this is the back part, and of course the side parts. And once you're ready with taking all these things out, we can start with the assembly of legs and side parts. That's the first step. And this moment you realize that the quality is really, really good. So the material is pretty thick, and you don't have any problems getting all those screws in there. The total construction time for me, and I'm not very good in constructing things, is 2.5 to 3 hours. 95% can be done by one person, but you might need help if you want to turn the grill around or for the last step for putting the grill lid on the whole grill, you might need someone that helps you. So this is the first side part. I don't want to show you the second one, it's pretty easy. And after you have made the second side part ready, we will now put this together with the back part of the grill. So that's the back part. You can see where the grill grates go in on top, and I will show you the flavor bars later. And of course the two holes are for fixing the burner from one side. So now this is the front part. You see the part that belongs to the gas bottle later, and to the small orange hose that will bring the gas from the bottle to the front. And there are 4 holes, and I will show you more on how to put in the burners in the 4 holes later. After doing that, we start with the storage room under the grill. I really like grills that have enough space and storage room so you can put in several things. Space is very important for people who have a lot of barbecue equipment. this storage part for under the grill is more or less the same than I have already have in my Schickling grill, so I won't show you the assembly completely. These are the doors. If you feel and go to a DIY store and check out grills, you always get a nice feeling on the quality of the grill if you open the door and close the lid, and this is real heavy material and really, really good. This part is now ready, and you have to turn the grill around and just let it glide with the legs until it's completely, the side parts are close to the metal part, upper part of the grill. That's it. Now fix it, screws in there, and next step are the wheels and the bottom part. If you are interested in checking out the Schickling grill, I will put a link into the video description. You can check out the grill and the different modules and prices and what else is in the assortment of Schickling. Would be really cool if you could check it out. Next step here is preparing the wheels. Of course, you can now skip the wheels and open the module for the gas bottle part, but I decided just to fix and finish the construction of the doors first of all. By the way, once you're checking out the video description, you could also check out my new and my old social media appearances in the web, on the web, in the internet. You could check out my Facebook page, my Instagram page, and completely new my Patreon page for getting a patron. I will also put some information into the video description on how the prices are there. And of course, you can check out my new Discord server. I've set up a Discord server. This Discord server is available with a part in German language for discussing recipes, showing pics, hardware, getting to know each other. There are already people there discussing, so I would really appreciate you checking out that as well. We also have an international part for you guys who want to join in English. Doors are now ready. Next step is preparing the side handle, and after that we add the burners. This grill really has a lot of power, and that power comes from four burners that are put in like so. A lot of people that are actually grilling are still afraid of gas and building burners and everything, so if you just stick to the manual here, you will see how easy it is to build a complete grill with burners. All you have to do is set them inside like so, and then fix them to the back part of the grill. I show you one time, and I won't show you the other three, that's completely the same. This is the fat dripping pan, the bigger part, and you might remember the smaller part from the unboxing of the first package. That's you are able to put this underneath the dripping pan, and that's the one you can change or should change regularly. That's the part for the gas bottle. Of course, you have to unbuild or unlock or put away the wheels again. So you can do this in the meantime, but I just decided to show you afterwards. I don't know where you are from, but German gas bottles are rather ugly, so this one is for not showing the ugly gas bottle. There was a version available for my old Schickling grill, but this year looks way better. These are the last steps for connecting the gas bottle. And these are the flavor bars. So we have four smaller ones for the burners directly, two for the sides, and three bigger ones for the inside. And these are stainless steel grates. There are also other ones available. I show you that later. Now that's the final step. That's the lid. And we're gonna put the lid on the grill and fix it then, and then we take off the foil. We are now headed to 12 minutes 0815 barbecue video, so that's pretty long. I will show you on how to start the grill, how temperature is, how hot it can be, how to grill this in the upcoming weeks. I would really appreciate if you could check out the links and leave me a comment if you already have one of these Schickling grills and how you like it. Please hit that like button, subscribed. Thanks for watching, I'm out, see you.